Patent is the exclusive right provided for a period of 20 years from the date of application to an invention, which gives monopolies to make, use, exercise, sell, and distribute within India. Thanks for your support for my first video on IPR. Please do like, share, comment, and press the bell icon. And please subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Necessity is the mother of invention, which led to letter to pager, landline to mobile, hard disk to cloud storage. An idea may be a thought or suggestion to do a possible cause of action or the aim or purpose. Means it should be a logical, artistic, language, creative, reasoning and imaginative. If it contains similar properties and found ideal, we can call it as invention, which can be patentable. An invention can be patentable if it can match three important requirements: novelty, utility, and finally inventive steps. The quality of being new or original means no one in the world is so far aware of your invention till you disclose it. The state of being useful or profitable or beneficial means it should cause some helpful to mankind in terms of profits. It should not be obvious, means easily predictable or perceived to the person normally skilled in that domain or area or field. Thus, if a patent not qualify in these three criteria or can't be called as invention, and are not eligible for patenting. However, there are some inventions which can't be patentable even they pass these three criteria. Thus, they are called as non-patentable inventions. Patentability vary from country to country or depending upon one's patent system. Now we are going to discuss about the invention which cannot be patentable only in India. Inventions that are frivolous or contrary to natural laws. Inventions which are against the natural laws, that are any machine alleged to give 100% efficiency or give output without an input, cannot be considered as obvious and cannot be patented. Inventions which go against public morality. As in biotech, termination of the germination of seed by inserting a gene sequence or by chemicals that could lead to disappearance of flies like butterflies, and any invention that leads to committing theft or burglary, counterfeiting of currency notes or bioterrorism. However, if the primary or intended purpose is not causing serious prejudice to human or animal or plant life or health and environment, can be patented. For example, pesticides. inventions that are mere discovery of something that already exists in nature. Mere discovery of something that is already existing freely in nature is called discovery and not an invention. However, if it leads to practical application in the process of manufacturing an article or substance, for instance, the mere discovery of a microorganism cannot be patentable. The mere discovery of a form already existing in nature does not lead to enhancement of efficacy. The mere discovery of any new property or use of a known substance cannot be patented unless it is of greater efficiency than the original substance. Hence, the mere incremental innovation does not fall under the gamut of patenting. However, efficiency in terms of efficacy, that is, therapeutic efficacy, had not well described in Patent Act 1970, which had created many pages in the history by passing many challenging decisions against evergreen patents. Mere admixture of mixtures leading in the aggregation of properties are non-patentable. Mere addition of mixtures can't be patentable unless this satisfies the requirement of synergistic effect, that is, interaction of two or more substances or agents to produce a combined effect which is greater than the separate effect. Mere aggregation or duplication of devices working in a known way are not an invention. Mere improvement on something or combinations of different matters known before cannot be patentable unless this produces a new result or article which is a better or cheaper than before. The method or process of testing for the improvement of machines or equipments. Oops, has been omitted from the Patent Act 1970 in 2002. Horticulture or agricultural methods are non-patentable. A method of producing plants like cultivation of algae or mushrooms or improving the soil and removal of weeds are not an invention and cannot be patentable. Medicinal, curative, prophylactic, diagnostic, therapeutic for treating diseases in human and animals are non-patentable. These medicinal methods, administering medicines orally or injecting it, surgical methods like stitch-free surgeries, curative methods as curing plagues on teeth, etc. does not fall under the ambit of inventions and non-patentable. However, surgical, therapeutic or diagnostic instruments or apparatus can be patented along with manufacture of prosthesis, that means artificial limbs. Essential biological processes for the production or propagation of animals and plants can't be an invention. However, microorganisms other than discovered means, for instance, genetically modified can be a patentable subject. Yet, plant varieties are provided protection in India under the provision of the Protection of Plant Varieties and Farmers' Rights Act 2002. Simple mathematical or business or computer programs are not an invention. Any mathematical calculation, any scientific truth or act of mental skills, any activities related to business methods or algorithms which are like laws of nature can't be patentable. For example, NPCL, National Payments Corporation of India's Unified Payments Technology. That is, technology which allows bank customers to send or receive money via smartphone in real time. Aesthetic creation are not an invention. Activities such as writing, painting, sculpting, choreographing, cinematographing, etc., which are related to creativity, cannot be patented. Yet in India, they fall under the gamut of Copyright Act 1957, where only the original expression of ideas are protected. Mental Act rules or methods are not an inventions. Playing games such as chess, sudoku, etc. and method of teaching or learning are not considered as inventions, rather than these are mere brain exercises and hence are not patented. Presentation of information are non-patentable. A mere presentation of information by tables, charts cannot be patentable. For example, railway timetable, 100 years of single-page calendar, etc., which are lack of technological creativity. Topography of integrated circuits are non-patentable. Like three-dimensional configuration of the electrical circuits used in microchips and semiconductor chips. Yet, in India, they all are protected separately under Semiconductor Integrated Circuit Layout Designs Act 2000. Traditional knowledge are not an invention. The traditional knowledge are know-how, skills that are passed from generation to generations of a community and are already known can't be patented. For example, antiseptic properties of turmeric and pesticidal and insecticidal properties of neem. Yet, a thorough investigation requires in traditional knowledge digital library TKDL to determine the subject matter falls under the preview of this provision. Atomic energy inventions are non-patentable. Section 4 deals with the inventions related to atomic energy can't be patentable, and that falls under subsection 1 of section 20 of Atomic Energy Act 1962. However, central government intervention is required in this invention's scope for patentability. Methods are processes of manufacturing patentables. Inventions claiming substances intended for use as food or medicine or drug, and inventions related to preparation or manufacturing of substances by chemical processes. Oops, it has been omitted from Patent Act 1970 in 2005.